might just overheat way, way, way too much. I have to babysit you and like do all these things. I'm coming up with ideas. What are you coming up with? A whole lot of nothing. So you know what? I'm just gonna stop talking because like you guys know what's best, and clearly, all of this beautifulness can just stay exactly the way that it is, and it can become more and more expensive, more and more unattainable. When there's literally small towns just like this that are shriveling up and like not being alive anymore. So just listen to the music and like just do whatever you feel like doing.
Just weekend. The Shuckers playing ball again tomorrow night. Shuck yeah, Saturday. Bucket the Hat giveaway, the first 1,000 fans through the gate. And then Sunday, it's the Family Fun Day Sunday. 4 tickets. Food specials out there. Just a lot of fun. And make it out if you can. If you cannot, you can always listen. Cruising 100.9 FM and AM 1240 with Javik Blake. The Shuckers playing ball. And then they go out of town, I think, for a little while. Stay tuned. More of the greatest hits coming in the hour. Boston, Michael Jackson, Mr. Mister, UB40, and more on the way.
See, that's a nice idea. Sunday Family Fun Day. I like that. Why don't we do that? Like Taco Tuesdays, but for families. Just saying.
Right to your doorstep. Our team of experts.
Money source right there. Okay, I don't know where this glory not even going to this because I'm going to call my dad. But, like, I can't find parking. Why do I want to be a super trendy cat? I don't want to be a super trendy cat. I am not a fanciful cat. I would rather go to Hearts than deal with this crap. Like, that's just me. So, bear with me. Listen to music. Give the phone to either Melissa or Poppy.